Hi students, today we are going to learn about the grammar. Okay, a question grammar in book C. Third lesson we are coming. First two already we finished in the last video. Now we are going to do third lesson. See in the 10th page, take page number 10. The reason vocabulary junction. The reason floods have left the state of Tamil Nadu in a state of devastation. Even a trace of rain. Trace of rain. First dash we want to write trace. This lesson, ma'am, Priya Shankari has taught you, right? Measure words. What is mean by measure words? Measure words means nothing. If dozen means we can take it as a 12. Squares means it can we can take it as 20. Likewise, one single word is there. Century, 100, right? Likewise. For these words, a separate meaning is there. So, we can use these words. Next one, distributor, loaves of breads. So, you write loaves. Next one, dash of milk. How we can write packet of milk? Okay. Next one, packets of biscuit. Again, packets of biscuits. Next one, dozens of bananas. Dozens of bananas. Next, dash of rice, kilos of rice or sacks of rice. Both are correct. Okay, ma? Both are correct. Sack means chalk. Okay, ma? Chalk full of rice, illata kilo. Kilo kanaka rice. Next, dash of soap, bars of soap. Next, dash of paracetamol. Paracetamol is a tablet, so strips. Okay, strips of paracetamol. Dash of toilet paper, rolls of toilet paper. It is just like the collective noun. Okay, collective noun already we learned, right? A group of thing is called by one word, right? Next one, dash of clothing, heaps of clothing. Okay, now we are moving to next one. Pronunciation junction, page number 11. Identify the words from the clues, then circle the symbols that represent the silent letters. முதல்ல என்ன வேர்ட் என்கிறத ஐடென்டிஃபை பண்ணணும், அப்புறம் எந்த லெட்டர் சைலண்டா இங்க ப்ரொனவுன்ஸ் பண்ணப்பட்டிருக்குன்னு பார்த்து அதுக்கு நேரம் கீழே உள்ள சிம்பிள்ல ரவுண்ட் பண்ணணும். ஓகே, ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன், எ பீஸ் ஆஃப் லேண்ட் வித் வாட்டர் ஆல் அரவுண்ட். கொஞ்சம் நிலம் சுத்தி தண்ணி. வாட் வி கேன் கால் திஸ் எஸ் ஐலேண்ட். வாட் இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன்? ஐலேண்ட். Island. Here what is, what letter is silent? S. So, S க்கு கீழ உள்ள அந்த சிம்பிளா you should round. Okay, next, second one. You stitch a shirt but you dash a sweater. Knit. Okay, knit. So, which is the silent here? K. Next, third one. So, below the K, you should circle that symbol. Next one, when you are not sure, you have a doubt. நம்மளுக்கு ஒரு இதில் சந்தேகம், கரெக்டாக தெரியலன்னா நம்மளுக்கு டவுட் இருக்கும். See here, B is silent. Next, fourth one, rows and columns. What is the word silent here? Yes, N is silent, column. M only we say, right? So, N is silent. Next one, job. Job நம்ம விடணும்னா என்ன செய்வோம்? resign பண்ணுவோம். So what is the silent letter here? G. Okay, next one, another word for palace. Palace க்கு இன்னொரு பேர் என்னது? castle. So which is silent here? L is silent. So below that word letter you should circle. A popular musical instrument. Which is the popular musical instrument? Guitar. Which is silent here? U. Next, eighth one. Dash is best policy. One proverb. Yes, honesty is the best policy. So, which is silent here? H. Next, ninth one. Opposite of seldom. Seldom means rarely. Rarely ka opposite enadhu? Often. Eppum pathalum. Okay. So, which is silent here? T. Next 10th one, the day after Tuesday. Tuesday க்கு அடுத்த நாள் என்னது? Wednesday. See which letter is silent here? Wednesday என்ன சொல்லணும் தவிர Wednesday னு சொல்ல மாட்டோம். So D is silent here. Okay, now let me move to the next one. See grammar junction, fill in the blanks with the correct adverbs. Adverbs எடுத்து எழுதணும். Okay, first one, the children ran dash for cover as the rain started pouring dash. Which is the answer will come? Yes children, மழை பெய்து உடனே children faster. Faster னா hurriedly. What is the first one? Hurriedly. Adverb end with ly. This already we know, right? Hurriedly and heavily. மழை எப்படி பெய்து? Heavily. And second one, she dash munched on the cookies as the others looked on dash happily. ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமா உட்காந்து சாக்லேட் சாப்பிடுறா. மித்தவங்க எல்லாம் அவளை எப்படி பார்க்காங்க? பொறாமையா, ஓகேவா? பேராசையோடு எப்படி பார்க்காங்க? எப்படி? கிரீடிலி. ஓகே, நெக்ஸ்ட் தேர்ட் ஒன், த டிரைவர் ஹாங்க்டு டேஷ் அட் த கவ் பட் இட் கெப்ட் ஸ்டாண்டிங் டேஷ் இன் த மிடில் ஆஃப் த ரோட். வாட் இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன்? ஆங்கிரிலி. Angrily. Next one, pleasantly. And fourth one, I would be able to write dash if she would pronounce the words more dash, faster, clearly. Avan clear ah pronounce pannana enala ava fast ah pronounce pannalum clear ah pronounce panna enala clear ah ezhuda mudiyum. Okay, Nail and Nandana were dash against the idea but the other supported it dash. What is the remaining word? Vociferously and totally. Okay, and now writing junction. See the writing junction as usual, poem comprehension. You just read the poem, first find the meaning for the poem, then answer the questions, and self assessment, it is your own thing, right? Next we are moving to the next lesson, dad and the cat and the tree. Okay, wow, this lesson vocabulary junction, first one. Okay, now we are going to learn about the vocabulary junction. See preposition. Here are some verbs and prepositions, combine them to make appropriate phrasal verb. Preposition kuduthirukanga, preposition verb um kuduthirukanga. Okay, wow, we want to frame phrasal verb. Okay, wow, two verbs padichana, two part verbs, which means it has two verbs and one second, okay, wow, particle. What particle it is? It is an adverb of preposition that we are going to learn now. See here, we want to join the preposition and the verb. What is the first one? First one we can write give. அப்படி மேல உள்ளதையும் கீழ உள்ளதையும் சேர்த்து சேர்த்து எழுதணும். Okay, give up. Next, give in. Give up, give in. First, give is over. Next, take on. Take on. Take up. Next, take in. These are phrasal verb. It has the meaning, right? Take out. And take over. Take over. And the next we can write using make. Okay, make up, make over, make out. Next using put. Put on, put up, put out. Next using bring. Bring up, bring out, and bring on. Okay, well, next one. Transitive, intransitive. What is mean by transitive? Transitive means it has one object or more than one object. First, in the sentence, transitive means in the sentence, first we want to find the verb, verb is there. Then we want to find the object. It may be one or more, more than one. Okay, it is transitive object. If intransitive object means in a sentence, that is we want to find the verb, but there is no object. So it is intransitive. We are going to find the transitive and intransitive now, right? The drummer was shaking his head vigorously. See, shaking, underline the word shaking and put V, verb it is. Okay, it is verb. And head, head is an object here. So object is there means what is this? Transitive, right? Transitive. First one, transitive. And the second one, the dew drops were shining in the morning sunshine. See that shining, underline the word shining and write verb. Is there any object is there? No object. No object is there means it is intransitive. So write intransitive. Intransitive. And next, third one. My brother broke the window. See, broke. Broke is the verb here. Window is the object. Verb and object is there means it is transitive. Underline the word broke and write verb. Then write transitive. Okay. Object. We want to underline the object also. Window is the object here. Okay. Now, I went to the zoo yesterday. See here, went. Went is the verb. So underline and put V. Zoo. Zoo is the object here. So it is transitive. And next, fifth one. The welfare society thanked us for the generous donations. See here, thanked. Thanked is the verb here. Donation is the object. So transitive. Next, sixth one. The postman delivered this letter yesterday. Delivered is the verb, letter is the object, so it is transitive. Next, seventh one. Malini walks the dog every evening. Walks, walks is the verb and dog, dog is the object, so it is transitive. And next one. The girl suddenly collapsed on the floor. Collapse, it is the verb and there is no object, so it is intransitive. Next, ninth one. The activities were campaigning. Campaigning is the verb against the building of the dam. It is intransitive. Okay, next, tenth one. The accident happened in the wee hours of the morning. That is what happened. Happened is the verb and there is no object is there, so it is intransitive. Okay, next one, see, poem comprehension. See, you want to read the poem and find the answer for the questions. And self-assessment, you can do it in your own. Okay, students, I hope you all are clear about the topic. Thank you, students.